Purion XZ Premium 2 discharge date and cost. The Sony's Purion XZ Premium was declared at MWC 2017, so there's a reasonable shot we'll see the Sony's Purion XZ Premium 2 at MWC 2018, which happens from February 26 to March 1, 2018. Notwithstanding, the XZ Premium didn't really go at a bargain until June 2017, so regardless of whether the XZ Premium 2 is reported in February or March, you won't not have the capacity to get it until some other time in 2018. Additionally, confounding issues is the way that there was well finished a year between the Sony's Purion Z5 Premium and the Sony's Purion XZ Premium, so it's conceivable that we won't see the XZ Premium 2 for some time yet. At whatever point it launches, it's certain to cost a considerable measure. The Sony's Purion XZ Premium began at $799/£649, about AU$1,100, without SIM, and with lead costs rising, this Purion XZ Premium 2 is probably going to cost increasingly on the off chance that anything. Sony's Purion XZ Premium 2 news and bits of gossip. There's just been a couple of Sony's Purion XZ Premium 2 spills up until now, yet they've uncovered a great deal. First and foremost, we've seen renders perhaps demonstrating the telephone. The pictures demonstrate two handsets, one of which, the one said to be the XZ Premium 2, has an extensive edge-to-edge screen and a mirror-like back. Evidently, this telephone would have a unique mark scanner incorporated with the screen, in addition to a Snapdragon 845 chipset, 6GB of RAM, a double focal point raise camera, 128GB of capacity, and forward-looking stereo speakers.